good morning. God bless you. Relationships, friendships, partnerships, fellowships, followships, warships, worships, fellowships. All the ships of life that we have to be aware of. I've been stuck on this ship series for a few weeks now because we need to understand that life is not a boat. Life is a ship. You can be on the ship. You can be on a sinking ship. You could be piloting the ship. We could be adrift in the night, as we could be two ships passing in the night. But more than anything, ships are to be controlled and steered by the captain of that vessel. And the question I pose this morning, who's steering you? Anger, bravado, chaos, degradation, depression, ego, foolishness. I don't know. A through Z, 26 opportunities or chances for something to lead you. It says in Romans 8:14, those that are led by the Spirit of God are his sons or daughters. So I asked the question this morning, what's leading you? What comes out of you when life puts the squeeze on you? If I squeeze an orange pulp, orange pulp seeds is going to come out. If I squeeze an apple, apple seeds, apple juice is going to come out. If I squeeze a tube of toothpaste, toothpaste is going to come out of the tube. But I pose this question to all of us. What is going to come out of us when life and bad circumstances and bad news and bad people and bad instances and all kinds of situations show themselves? What is going to come out of us? Even in our marriages and relationships, what is going to come out of us when life puts the squeeze on us? Do you have self-control? There's no such thing as remote control, jail and prison. But still, that you're told when to go to bed, when to get up, what to eat. But I'm talking about the mind and heart control. It's called self-control. Self-control, it has alienated, or a lot of us have alienated self-control. So many of us are angry. I've seen people grow old from arguing and cussing and fussing and always at each other's throat. Grow old with the person. Don't grow old because of the person. Pardon me, I just got to eat some oatmeal and it was good too. But back to this. Grow old with the person. Don't be the reason why someone's hair turns white or hair falls out. If you're wrong, you're wrong. When you're wrong, you're wrong. It's okay to be wrong. But don't hold such a prideful position inside your own life and mind and heart that you can't say I'm sorry and that you can't or seek change. Please, grow old with the person and not because of the person. Please, please, have a wonderful day. Let's exhibit patience, have patience, or become a patient. And the only thing that kills stress is stress not being taken a part of. Let it be. Embrace peace. Today is Friday. Thank God I'm free. Thank God I'm found. Thank God I'm funny. Thank God I'm family. Thank God I'm forgiven. Thank God I'm freed. Thank God I'm fine. Thank God I'm faithful. TGIF, God bless you. All of you. I love you. And there's nothing you can do about it. Peace.